So now you just have to decide how you want to style it. So you could, there's heaps you could do. You could twist off. A bit and clip it with a flower. So you just leave it like that, or you could sweep it underneath and just grab that chunk of hair. Keep it like that, so it's gonna stay like this even when you're moving around. And just clip it like that. Like how it'll disappear out, yeah. You could climb it out a little bit more and have some peeking thing going on. That's how you get really good glam. It's just like brushing it out a little bit. Just brush it out. It's gonna go a little bit mental. But and then take a leave-in conditioner. I'm just using L'Oreal Absolute Repair, or L'Oreal Expert Absolute Repair. It's just a leave-in conditioner. And you can put that in. It's just gonna smooth it down and bring a little bit more definition back into your curls. One thing that I think is quite cool to do to leave it like that. Reminds me of Jessica Rabbit style hair. I love Jessica Rabbit, she's gorgeous. Or you could take it and do more pin curls in it if you want to have. Because you've had the curl in there, it's going to be a lot easier to form. So if you get it. Start rolling it back. Just sort of take the curl. Start rolling it back. So, from there, you could just leave it like that, or you could put it in a ponytail at the back, or even a high ponytail, or a side ponytail. And you can leave it all bushy like that. I kind of like it like that. Or you could twirl it around your finger and get them sort of in the same loop as each other. And have it like that. There's heaps you can do. You just have to be imaginative and just keep playing around with things until you find something that you like.